Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you how I use Notion for travel planning. Let's start with a quick overview of this template. As you can see, it's divided into several sections, with the left side to navigate to the different pages including journaling and expense tracking. Let's create a new trip to Japan to see how it works. First, we'll add some basic details about the trip, such as the dates, which we can toggle to show the end date. As you can see, there are a few databases that are auto-populated on the page body. This is where we can see everything we need and plan for this particular trip. We can add a page cover and open Unsplash to quickly search for and add a stock image. This page cover will be shown on the front on the gallery view. You can also upload your own cover, which I will do. You can find this pack of gallery covers in the description below. Once uploaded, you can see this minimal looking cover on the front. Next, we'll add some places we want to visit. We can put in the place name, address, and opening hours, and these details will be reflected on the front. Having this information can help us plan our itinerary later on. The gallery cover is currently empty, and we can quickly copy and paste an image of the location on the page body to show it on the gallery view. If you are running low of ideas, you can also use Notion AI to help us list down a few more places to visit. Based on its recommendation, I will look up more places and add their details to this database. I will just add one more place to visit as an example. You can think of this as a research phase, where you can add as many details you need on the page body, such as the entrance fees or transportation. Once we are done adding our places to visit, we can start planning our itinerary for each day. Based on the number of days of your trip, you can hide the respective day column. Or you can add a new day number if it has yet to be created. I will start planning my day 1 itinerary. I will use the name property for the location and activity, and then add an icon to make it more visually understandable. Then I will add a date and include a time. I can also add additional notes such as the time it takes to reach the destination, transportation details, or tickets to buy. This will remind me of any related details I might need for the activity or destination. I will add a few more examples to give you a better idea of how your day itinerary might look. During your trip, once day 1 has passed, you can choose to hide the column to easily see just your remaining itinerary. If you want to make any changes to your itinerary, simply drag and drop the activity card to a different day column. Next up is our packing list. We can use Notion AI to generate a packing list based on our destination and the time of year we are going. The results may not always be accurate, so we can provide more details or adjust the format to get better results. Finally, we can convert the items into checkbox, allowing us to check them off as we pack. During our trip, we can also use this template to keep track of our journal entries and daily expenses. In the calendar view, hovering over any day and clicking on the plus icon allows us to quickly add a new entry. We can use the reflection template that we have created to answer some pre-written questions, or we can just write from a blank page if we prefer. This is also where we can upload photos and memories for each day of the trip. To customize the journal template, head over to the new button and then click on the drop-down menu, click on the three dots to edit the respective template. Here, we can customize the page body and add or edit our questions. We can create as many templates as we need for pre-trips, during trips, and post-trips. Lastly, we have expenses table. Here, we can add new expenses as we go about our trip or the end of each day. This helps us to stay on budget and avoid overspending. Each trip has its own page which displays all the necessary details for the particular trip. This dashboard is optimized for planning multiple trips while keeping everything neatly organized in the respective sections. The sidebar offers additional functionalities including buttons to add new items to the respective databases and pages to view expenses and journal entries across multiple trips. This is a lifelong travel and adventure template that you can use whether you are traveling solo, with friends or family. It's the perfect place not only to plan and prepare for your trip, but also to keep memories of each trip. I hope this walkthrough was helpful in showing you how to use my Notion template for travel planning. Let me know in the comments if you have any questions or if there are any other templates you'd like me to create. We'll